Drew got in, and I fucking peeled out like it was Bray Earnhardt Jr. I had to lose a couple tails. Shit was fucking epic.
Calm down, okay? Nobody was following us, and you went the speed limit. His little soccer mom van goes, like, 60.
65.
You want to give us a minute, NASCAR?
Wow, again? Okay, whatever, fuck me. Peace, Drake. Light a candle this time.
What's wrong? And don't say nothing, okay? I can see it all over you. Thought you said things went well in court.
They did. But look, don't tell Braden, but Lauren, she caught me on the wire.
Wait, Vanessa Huxtable's a rat?
Nah, chill, it's not like that. I mean, well, I don't think so. I was able to stop the tape from coming out in court.
You know, as soon as I seen that girl, I knew she was going to be a bad influence on you.
Funny thing is, she might say the same exact thing about you.
No, seriously. Like, when you're with her, you have to be a version of yourself that you're not.
You know, I never wanted to lie to her, Effie. You know, I was trying to protect her, keep her safe.
Sounds to me like she found a way to protect herself from you. I'm sorry, Tariq. You had the wrong one.
Yeah, I know that now.
So you said the case is going good, right?
I mean, shit could go either way still. You know, I mean, right now it's looking all right. Hopefully something works out. I don't know. You told me you wasn't trying to get attached.
Yeah, I think it might be too late.